Climate pressures, resource constraints, and changing consumer demands are all driving innovation in food production like never before. Singapore has its own set of challenges.
The population globally, and especially in Singapore, we are aging, and aging pretty fast. And that's where healthcare costs becomes a problem. Consumers are also much more aware and motivated to practice proactive healthcare management.
The A-Star Singapore Institute of Food and Biotechnology Innovation, or A-Star SIFBI, derives research that connects food, biotechnology, and human health, advancing sustainable nutrition and well-being through science and innovation. It supports a full value chain from ingredient discovery and production to clinical nutrition and validation. Here at its Biotransformation and Engineering Division, researchers use biosolutions to develop value-added ingredients like flavors and natural bioactive compounds, protein and lipids with additional functional benefits, as well as personal care ingredients.
And this is where truly we harness the power of biology to apply it to our everyday life. A-Star SIFBI is home to the National Products Library, which is one of the largest strain collections in the world. And it is a treasure trove of interesting biological diversity, including enzymes and microorganisms, as well as molecules that are very valuable for our bioeconomy.
Supporting efforts is a state-of-the-art automated biofoundry system called the SIFBI Parallel Robotic Workstation, or SPARO for short.
It allows us to basically automate every step from cloning to culturing to screening and stream optimization. So it can do this at a rate of 10 times faster than the fastest hands we have in our lab, and also it makes much less mistakes.
A key goal is to develop new ways to make food and consumer products more sustainable. Scientists here use biotechnology to create ingredients through synthetic biology and cultivated cell methods, approaches that can also be applied to farming and aquaculture.
In the production of fermented future foods such as alternative meats, biotechnology allows us to use reactors and produce proteins while taking sugars and other regional feedstocks. So in that sense, it really helps us with food resilience, because we can imagine a world where we do not need to import as much food for Singapore, but rather look into producing some of the calories that we need within Singapore itself.
And it's not just about how food is made, but also how it tastes and nourishes people. A-Star is studying how Asians respond to different flavors and nutrients.
Food industry needs a measurement technique, a system to understand how food is liked by consumer, whether we can predict consumers, liking or preference, or sensor panel, use a human test. But it's quite costly and also sometimes not precise or reproducible. So that's why in vitro measurement is really very helpful and critical to food industry.
A-Star SIFBI's research includes how genetic variations affect taste and smell, researching the link between nutrition and health, and developing alternative proteins, lipids, and novel food ingredients tailored to meet Asian consumer preferences for taste, texture, and nutrition. Beyond sensory testing, nutritional analysis and biofeedback research are both equally important.
It addresses how to better design our food acceptable to the Asian, and how can it be digested physiologically in the Asian genetic or phenotype. That will lead on to potential needs of the consumers to the demand for personalization.
A-Star SIFBI's integrated approach provides critical insight to FMCG companies, policymakers, as well as research partners, advancing healthier and more enjoyable food innovation across Asia.
Global collaborations are really important because they allow us to develop standardized sensory protocols that can work across countries. So partnering with organizations like SIFBI in Singapore can help us understand how local food habits and preferences influence perceptions locally, so that research findings can be applied globally but remain relevant for the region.
From lab to table, A-Star SIFBI is redefining what it means to eat, live, and age well, creating the building blocks for a smarter, healthier, and more sustainable future for Asia's food systems.